That is so cool. Let's make one of those poppers. Cut out a circle, just like this. Cut a little sliver of it down the middle and fold it in like this to make a little cone. You wrap your fingers around it like this and it should make a popper. Let's see if it actually works. Oh, that was so cool.